Tomorrow marks the one-year anniversary since Malay Air Flight 180 exploded and crashed shortly after takeoff from JFK Airport. It's a disaster that's affected many, none more so than Mount Abraham High School, which lost 40 students and 4 faculty members in the crash. But it was the events after the crash that has turned this tragic story into something even stranger. The survivors who managed to get off the plane before it crashed died soon thereafter in a series of mysterious and bizarre accidents.